Yeah, I remember a couple years back, there was that wife and daughter thing that...
Wait, Allie, leave it. I want to hear what they're talking about.
You want to hear the news? We came here to have fun. The
weather looks great. This is going to be a great weekend.
I know. Speed up. Yeah, I want to get there already.
A couple of the people have gone missing since then, so it's a little weird.
But anyway, you guys be safe. Have fun. Go kick some butt.
Oh, come on.
I've been keeping everything locked. We had some trouble with intruders on the property.
What's up with this Ben guy? He lives here before my dad bought the place. Apparently they have some kind of deal where he can stay.
You know how I feel about intruders.
You do field training out here sometimes. You just never know when duty's gonna call.
Isn't there something weird about Ben? There's like a serial killer vibe to him.
Kids these days have no respect for authority.
I was pretty pissed that you guys went in there. Even used the words breaking and entering.
Well, this is private property, and I did tell you, stay on the path, stay together. Huh? You don't listen, and when you don't listen, then bad things happen.
She could be lost, she could be hurt.
What did you do?
Sweetheart, I did it all for you.
Would you come here, disrespect my place?
Who are you?
Leaving so soon?